Another band from Seek and Strike, let's go. Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today it's time for another reaction and today I'm excited because I'm kind of finally checking out another band which is signed to Seek and Strike. It's the label that Orbit Culture is signed to right now. And also it's kind of a little bit of a strange coincidence, I think, because I have not heard of them and for some reason I never checked out the label Seek and Strike. I never checked out who is signed to Seek and Strike. I never really cared up to the day when Seek and Strike I never really cared up to the day when Seek and Strike followed me on Instagram for some reason. I don't know why, because it took me a while to get 1,000 subscribers on YouTube, and I really don't care about Instagram followers. And I think I got around 100 followers on Instagram, so I really don't get it why they followed me on Instagram. It's kind of weird, but yeah. I also followed them then because I remembered, oh, it's a music label and you can get kind of good news via Instagram. And long story short, I saw Exit Wounds, that's the name of the band, I saw Seek and Strike posting about them. And the song came out, it's called Heaven is Empty, it came out on the 1st of April, and I'm really curious to find out what the sound of these guys is, or sounds like. Because we all know Orbit Culture, they got a specific, unique sound, a pretty cool sound, and I'm curious to find out if Seek and Strike has kind of a genre thing going, like Slam Worldwide or Unique Leader is kind of only signing deathcore bands, and I want to see if Seek and Strike does kind of the same. And yeah, that's way too much nonsense, so let's check it out. Also, the first frame is kind of, it looks like a red blanket or some sort. And yeah, and 3, 2, 1, and hit it. Ooh, nice logo. Kind of old English text. Also nice lead in. Okay. Oh hell yes. Okay. I'm in. What? I like the hardcore vibes. Let's go. Oh. Oh. Oh hell yes.
Say what you wanna say, but there's no one but me. The future's rivers, it's ways of the dead. And now I don't think I can see heaven.
Oh. What? That is a cool way to end a video. What just happened? Looks like I discovered another new band for me. I'm not sure if I'm 100% in on the vocals, but I really like the hardcore feel. It had a kind of a raw feeling to it. Not really epic or beautified in any way. And I kind of like that. I will give them a re-listen for sure. And yeah, I need to check out more of Seek and Strike because as it turns out, they don't have bands only from one genre in their list. So I need to check out more of Seek and Strike. And yeah, Exit Wounds. I hope there will be more in the future, because I am excited for that. And that's basically all I got, I think. I'm stumbling already because I am tired now. And this is the last one, for sure, for today. So I will leave it at that. I really enjoyed it. If you also did, make sure to click the like button and consider subscribing. I really appreciate it, and I hope I will see you next time. See ya.